CAN stands for Control Area Network, and CAN is Multi-Master Broadcast Serial Communication, and mainly it is used for connecting multiple ECUs, and it is designed to allow microcontrollers to communicate each other. And it is message-based communication protocol. It is a asynchronous bus communication, and it can transmit up to 1 Mbps speed, that is maximum in CAN, and it can be transmitted up to 40 meters of the length. If it is mainly depend on the cable shieldings.